I do feel like in some ways the spirit of this album is more suited to festivals actually than my last one was. Just because it has a looseness to it and a kind of more celebratory energy on songs like Blood and Butter, for example. That really feel like it lends themselves to these like days where the sun doesn't set until 11 p.m. Days where we're like this kind of pagan festival cathartic feeling. I feel like this album is, it feels very at home in a festival setting.